The initial phase of the Dominion's retaliatory campaign saw a string of successes, thanks to Concordia's aerial support and the highly effective ghost operations of the cadet auxiliary forces. With mounting defeats, the Imperial Army was forced to pull back. Even in Togoreth, to where Class Zero was deployed, Imperial troops were gradually beginning to withdraw.
Class Zero, commencing maneuvers.
At present, the main army is being deployed from all directions to take back the stronghold. Class Zero, commence attacking from the south. Draw enemy fire.
The boat?
This is 336 Company, commencing operation.
See you,
793rd Company has arrived at the destination.
Do whatever you must to break through! Togoreth will be ours again!
Make you proud. Good luck.
You can trust me.
This is 336 Company. We're in the stronghold.
The boat?
Slow!
All right, I'm here.
Battle formation one!
Who's army? Code 90. They breached the gate!
It's your turn!
It's about time!
Emergency transmission. We've lost contact with Company 793 in the west. Units taking the stronghold. Proceed with caution.
Huh? What are they locking us in here for?
The security systems have activated. They're programmed to attack intruders. Currently, that would be us. Attempting to disable the energy wall. Stand by until we succeed.
Let me help.
No fair leaving Eidolons at your base. Pip up. Ha!
tires for the holdup. Change of plan. Leave the area immediately and rendezvous with the advanced unit, Company 336. Disable the stronghold's remaining security system. You can get inside the base through the north gate. Good luck. May the crystal guide you.
I'll make you proud.
Did they make it this far?
Thank you.
Now! This is it! Now! This is it!
Save as many men as possible. to the Militessi Empire!
Base interior secured. We have successfully retaken Togoreth's stronghold. The main army will now pursue the remaining Imperial forces. Class Zero, you...
Reporting for duty!
What happened? Respond! Where did that emergency transmission come...
Goodbye.
Hmm? What the...
White Thunder is headed for Togoreth!
Good. Now we just need them to wait until he gets there, as General Kator planned. Inform the troops in Togoreth.
Sir! Attention, all troops in Togoreth! This is Kusabi!
Get ready. We're going to help you test this new model.
Right. I'm coming for you.
Prepare to face me, Red Demons.
Sorry about that. Class Zero, we have a new mission. Unknown Magitek armory moving quickly northwest of the base. It is preventing us from pursuing the retreating Imperial troops. We need you to take care of the unidentified Magitek armor in the
mission complete.
It's time. Your actions will also face reprisal.
Once again.
Coward!
I expected more of a fight.
Forward!
Come on!
It's right there!
Come on!
Hurry!
Hurry!
I'm detecting a Lassie in the Togoreth stronghold! It's a White Tiger Primus Lassie!
Not surprising. Contact all units headed inside the stronghold.
Sign Red! Headed for the Togoreth stronghold!
Impossible! A head-on collision?
What in the world is the crystal trying to do?
Order all units to retreat!
Emergency transmission. Lord Shuyu is headed your way. If you're hearing this, fall back immediately. I repeat, withdraw from the front line at once!
So that's what Vermilion Burg would say.
White Tiger crystal. Tell me, is this the focus you have been given?
I have naught to say.
I see.
Although the Battle of Togoreth was definitively won by the Allied forces of Rubrum and Concordia, what was to be the first clash between Lassie in 500 years resulted in the obliteration of Rubrum's proud city of Togoreth from Oriens.
Weapons of mass destruction.
Is it true the Dominion is using a Lassie in battle as well?
Yep. I heard that's why the operation at Togoreth failed.
Then the rumors that Togoreth was wiped out?
It's true.
Unbelievable. He won't raise havoc here, will he?
As long as the crystal's under military control, the Lassie can't do anything. Don't worry.
But you never know what Lassie are think...
I only came to check on your status. Resume your duties.
Yes, sir.
Engine 9's output is stable. Its patterns still don't match Circuit 7 exactly, but I believe we can get them closer.
That should be sufficient for supplying power to the prototype. What's the status on the link?
There's still a few issues before it can be controlled for an extended period.
I'll send some engineers from the steelworks. Fix it immediately.
Yes, sir.